Good job, Angel. Her first retrieval of a...